Nifedipine is a dihydropyridine calcium channel blocker indicated for the management of several subtypes of angina pectoris and hypertension. In this video, let's find found. What is nifedipine? What is nifedipine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nifedipine? How does nifedipine work? How to use nifedipine? What is nifedipine? Nifedipine, 3,5-dimethyl-2,6-dimethyl-4-2-nitrophenyl-1,4-dihydropyridine-3,5-dicarboxylate, sold under the brand name Adalat and Procardia, among others, is a calcium channel blocker medication used to manage angina, high blood pressure, Raynaud's phenomenon, and premature labor. Nifedipine was patented in 1967 and approved for use in the United States in 1981. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 135th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 4 million prescriptions. What is nifedipine used for? Nifedipine capsules are indicated to treat vasospastic angina and chronic stable angina. Extended-release tablets are indicated to treat vasospastic angina, chronic stable angina, and hypertension. Contraindication. The absolute contraindication of nifedipine use includes severe aortic stenosis, unstable angina, hypotension, heart failure, moderate to severe hepatic impairment. Side effects. These common side effects of nifedipine: bloating or swelling of the face, arms, hands, lower legs, or feet. Cough. Difficult or labored breathing. Dizziness or lightheadedness. Fast, irregular, pounding, or racing heartbeat or pulse. Feeling of warmth. Headache. Muscle cramps. Pharmacodynamic. Nifedipine is an inhibitor of L-type voltage-gated calcium channels that reduces blood pressure and increases oxygen supply to the heart. Immediate release of nifedipine's duration of action requires dosing 3 times daily. Nifedipine dosing is generally 10 to 120 mg daily. Patients should be counseled regarding the risk of excessive hypotension, angina, and myocardial infarction. Mechanism of action. Nifedipine blocks voltage-gated L-type calcium channels in vascular smooth muscle and myocardial cells. This blockage prevents the entry of calcium ions into cells during depolarization, reducing peripheral arterial vascular resistance and dilating coronary arteries. These actions reduce blood pressure and increase the supply of oxygen to the heart, alleviating angina. Half-life. The terminal elimination half-life of nifedipine is approximately 2 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. For treatment of chest pain or high blood pressure. For oral dosage form, capsules. Adults, at first, 10 mg, mg, 3 times a day. Your doctor may increase your dose as needed. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. For oral dosage form, extended-release tablets. Adults, at first, 30 or 60 mg, mg, once a day. Your doctor may increase your dose as needed. However, the dose is usually not more than 90 mg once a day. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C, animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about nifedipine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.